Mobile phone incoming or outgoing call indicator. This mobile phone incoming or outgoing call indicator can sense the presence of an activated mobile phone from a distance of 4 to 5 meters. So it can come in handy in an examination hall or meetings where mobile phones are not permitted. The circuit can detect incoming and outgoing calls, SMS, internet and video transmissions, even if a mobile is kept in silent mode. When it detects an RF signal from an activated mobile phone, its LED starts blinking and continues to blink until the signal stops. Talking about the working of the circuit. The connection of mobile phone incoming or outgoing call indicator uses LM358 as shown in the circuit diagram. It is built around LM358 IC and NPN transistor BC547. When a mobile phone is active, it radiates RF signal. Well, you must be wondering what an RF signal is. RF signal is radio frequency signal that passes through nearby space. The signal contains electromagnetic RF radiation from the phone. Let me explain this using the circuit diagram. Capacitor C1 is used to detect the circuit to detect the RF signal from the mobile phone. When the mobile phone radiates energy in the form of RF signal, C1 absorbs it and passes it to LM358 IC. This is indicated by the flashing LED. Transistor BC547 is used to amplify the signal obtained at pin 1 of LM358 IC. This circuit is applicable only for 2G networks, not for 3G WCDMA and HSDPA network signals so well. The components used in this circuit are one LM358 IC, a BC547 transistor, a 2.2M 220K, 100K and 1K resistor, 100 mu F capacitor and 2 1 mu F capacitor, a LED, a single strand wire antenna, a breadboard 9 volt battery, a battery cap and connecting wires.